all our students and participants will act upon your devices. Now let me take this opportunity to introduce our keynote speaker, Mr. Ravinder Arora. Mr. Arora, Head Information Security, I.T.S Software, is having more than 14 years of working experience. He was also associated with the HP as the Accountant Security Officer, Information Security Specialist with Genpact, Information Security Engineer with CMS Computers. He is having the technology expertise in application development, business intelligence, disaster recovery and business continuity, data center management, IT operation management, IT asset and infrastructure management, IT compliance and risk management. He is a member of Data Security Council of India, member of National Skill Development Mission. He is having many awards and recognitions in his credit. CIO Next Award in 2016, CISO 100 Award in 2017, InfoSec Master Award by Sanjay Bell, Silver Award at Genpact, You Make a Difference Award, and his dream is to create awareness for Digital India and to reach the last man with the knowledge, source and educate the masses on cybersecurity through various classroom and online programs using social media as a platform. We welcome you at I.T.S, sir. Now invite Mr. Ravinder Arora for service.
Hi, very good morning to all of you. I'm also looking for same energy I think Mr. Sood was looking for, so very good morning. Thank you so much. And thank you. You know, first of all, I would like to thank the management of I.T.S, our dear friend Mr. Pandey, to giving me this opportunity to speak in front of you and share, you know, my knowledge, best of my knowledge with all of you, because, you know, I think I come from the same platform. I think you guys are currently, you know, sitting. I have also done my master in computer science, and it's been 15 years in the industry. 15 years in the industry, I'm heading information security for a global firm, software development firm called I.T.S Software, and I'm responsible for overall information security governance, risk and compliance. So I have given a very specific 10 minutes. I would like to be very, you know, crisp and clear with you guys, especially what can be the best for you, okay? And for my experience, or maybe my you know, focus today will be especially on whatever you do, because you all are students in your learning phase. I think we all are learning still now. I think you know, the best way I can tell you, whatever you do, you please do it with passion and you do it with energy. I will start with a very famous quote of Mr. Jim Walt. He told that if you want to be successful, follow your passion, not your paycheck, okay? So, very interesting thing I would like to tell about this, you know, very amazing field about information security. You all are, you know, BCA students dealing with different softwares, information technology, day to day. And you must be heard about this cyber security terms. When I started my career 15 years back, I remember information security, in, you know, I was part of GE, so that was the only company who set up the information security domain. Now you are hearing every day, you know, this has been hacked, this has been, you know, there is some data breach, there is some, you know, hackers has got into some system. So when, you know, these things were not very famous now that days. But, you know, I was very fortunate to come into this field, and I would like to tell some amazing things about this field. But very first thing I would like to tell you, whatever you do, you have to be very passionate. And in your age, you have to be, you know, cross all mind barriers. Because I told you, I come from the same, you know, background. I come from a very small town called Palwal, and, you know, has been into a very basic schooling, Hindi medium and all that. Now traveling, you know, all over the world as a speaker, as a mentor, as a blogger. So what was, you know, is there any great thing about me? No. I would say totally no. But whatever I do, I do it, you know, full of my heart, and I do it from very passion. Very small story, very motivational story, you must have heard about this as well. There was a guy who was crossing, you know, near one circus, and he found two elephants were tied with a very small rope. Okay, and when he asked the trainer, oh, you know, these elephants can be easily free, they just have to push themselves. Then trainer told them, when they were very young, when they were very young, when they were baby elephant. So that time I used to rope them with that tie. You to tie them with that rope. And you know, this is their mindset has been developed. Now they are so healthy. They have become giant, but this is about their mindset. They cannot do that because they think they are still very young and this, you know, rope can tie them. I think very first thing we have to be overcome with all mindset, and I would again say that nothing is impossible. If I am, you know, standing here today, speaking in front of all of you, so I can, you know, totally say that nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. You just have to follow your passion and whatever you are doing. You may be, you know, going to the software development field. Somebody may be interested into, you know, GPMS, RDPMS. Somebody wanna come in the cyber security. I will definitely tell you about the ways about that. But you know, whatever you do, please, you know, do not do anything half-hearted. Do it, you have a passion, do it with your energy. Now this, you know, interesting field about cyber security. I met with Mr. Mini. We are, you know, from the same domain and discussing about different opportunities. I don't know how many of you are aware that Mr. Modi took a very good initiative about this cyber security. Like I think everybody is aware about, there is a Swachhata cyber, there is a Swachh Abhiyan, Bharat Swachh Abhiyan. So in the same way, there is a cyber Swachh Abhiyan, where different, you know, people from industry, from the corporate people, they are working with government agency to make sure that, you know, our infrastructure, our government websites, are, you know, all systems that are, you know, delivering system and they are having confidential data, that is secure. And for you guys, especially who are doing BCA and MBA, I think the first step, Mr. Sood mentioned as well, we go for a rookie program where we do go for different college and, you know, hire the new talent. And one thing that I definitely look for, there maybe you are having 70% technical skills. You may be having, you know, your certifications, information security, or maybe IT, IT certification, maybe 50%. But if you are passionate about what you are looking for and you have a right attitude, I can tell you any industry expert, any recruiter will hire you. And definitely I would like to second this point, the communication skill. In corporate world, I don't think you even, you know, move ahead if you are not having a good communication skill. I remember my days, I told you I come from a very basic Hindi medium school, and you know, I was coming to Southex for one of the institute for my certification information security. Then I realized I think I need to compete with so many people, so many students, and I'm not having the right skill about communication. I need to develop that. I remember at that time in Karnataka there was a British library. So I got enrolled with British library. Every day after my class, I used to spend 3 or 4 hours in the British library, you know, listening online videos about communication skill and, you know, taking books from there. So I think there are different ways. There are, you know, different ways you guys can, you know, but one thing is for sure, without having a good communication skill, because you really need to work as a team member. And one thing we were discussing in the morning, Mr. Vineet was sharing, he went to IIT for, you know, some recruitment. And he rejected overall batch, you know why? Because, you know, most of the people were saying, I am very good in my field. I got, you know, 80% mark, 85% mark. I totally agree with it. And most of them saying that they are the individual contributor. Believe me guys, in industry, we have so many people in a year, cyber security, software development. We are not looking for individual contributor. We are looking for team player who can work with a team, who can deliver as a team, and who can take credit and failure as a team. So if you want to be successful, I would again say, come with, you know, right approach of mind, follow your passion, and don't, you know, leave your basic. I met with so many people, they have done MBA, they come and join as a, you know, manager, which is very good, which is very good. But when they, I think, I'm not sure about your curriculum, but I'm, you know, sure there must be some, you know, books about, I remember I used to read the telephone book about networking. I met with so many people, the new talent they come. I asked a very basic question about the OSI layers. Can you tell me about the OSI layers and the different, the TCP/IP header? I know I'm going a bit technical, but I think that is very important, very important. Because don't leave your basic and clear your fundamental. This is one thing that will really help you. When you have to grow in the market, when you will, you know, come on the leadership position, if your technical skills and your basics are strong, I'm telling you, you will achieve new heights and new success, you know. So thank you so much, and like Mr. Nayak, you know, it made it very interesting. I also remember one thing I always used to say, Shahar gur sawar hi girte hain, maidane jang mein. शहर घुड़ सवारी गिरते हैं मैदानी जंग में, वो तिल्फ क्या गिरे जो घुटनों में बढ़ते हैं. सो Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Exactly.